How do you speak in front of a big audience? How do you give presentations to 500, even 5,000 people? It seems scary. We as human beings are hardwired to be fearful of standing up alone with lots and lots of eyes looking at us. So how do you do that? The key is you don't really do anything differently than when you're talking one-on-one with a colleague whom you know, trust, like, and respect. Most people are really good when they're speaking one-on-one about something they care about with someone they like. They move their hands, they move their face, they give examples, they tell stories. But when you get in front of a big crowd, we're scared, we think, oh my gosh, all these eyes are looking at us. You know what, let me play it safe and read. And then that's the worst of all. Everyone's fallen asleep. The thing is, you've got to do the same thing you do when you're comfortable, but you're not going to be in a comfortable situation. I recommend you work from notes. If you have a whole speech written out, the second you get up, you're going to get nervous and you're going to dive for those notes. And that's going to make the whole presentation awful. And like everything else I've talked about in this course, the key is practicing. Practicing as often as possible. Practice in the same venue so you can see how far back the room is and you can see all the chairs even if it's empty. Speaking as often as possible. All of these things will help you get more comfortable and better at it. And here's the thing. It's actually easier to speak in front of large audiences than small audiences. It's easier to get laughs because there's more people who can laugh. And people are impressed by anyone who can speak in front of a large audience because it seems so scary to them. So don't turn down any opportunities to speak in front of a large audience.